But as far as government regulation, I mean, yes, I think in the short term we would favor government regulation of speech, but long term, are we even pro free speech?
No, of course not. But we have to use this platform in order.
So we're being radically honest here.
Yes, radically pragmatic. Yes.